7 people were shot overnight across the city, north, south, and west sides. The most serious of the incidents is where we're standing right now. There were 3 people shot. It happened in the 3800 block of South Halsted, and police arrived there. They found 2 people who had been shot. There was a car wanted in connection with that shooting. Police spotted it, started to pursue it, and it crashed right behind me at 43rd and Wentworth, right next to the Dan Ryan Expressway. Inside that car, they found another gunshot victim who also may be an offender. They found a gun in the car. They're not clear right now whether any of the 3 people shot were also shooters. They're trying to sort it out right now, but inside the apartment, 1 person died. He had been shot in the chest. The other 2 people shot are also in their 20s. They're both in critical condition right now. That was the most serious of the shootings overnight. 6 of the 7 people shot were shot in the 90-minute window between about 2:30 and 4 a.m. The first shooting of the night, the person walked into Illinois Masonic Medical Center, said he had been shot in the foot at a busy intersection on the north side. Police aren't certain he was actually shot there or whether he was shot or maybe he did it himself. The wound was to his foot. There were no shots fired, calls, or crime scene at Western and Diversity where he said he had been shot. The other incidents between 2:30 and 4, there was a shooting in the 4400 block of Christiana on the north side. There was a man shot at Chicago and Menard on the west side, so about 5800 West Chicago Avenue. And there was a 19-year-old shot in the 1000 block of West 20th Place in Pilsen, right next to Dvorak Park. None of those shootings are fatal. There was another homicide overnight. It was a stabbing in the 5600 block of West George. There was a 21-year-old man who was approached by 4 other young men, and they started stabbing him. Police found him on the ground. He was taken to Illinois Masonic Medical Center and pronounced dead there. We don't know his name or what prompted the stabbing, if there were words exchanged or what other circumstances may have led to that incident.